Hello fellow weirdos, welcome back to Lost Alpha Developer's Cut. I have spent the night inside a monolith base and it looks like indeed that was a trick. So they don't want you to go wandering about in the middle of this mission. Kinda like more daylight though, so I think I'm gonna go to the dude and just wait a little bit. What time is it? It's a tad early. I could use a drink and some eatings. Mutant parts. Nope. Oh, right, it wasn't Lost Alpha, it was Call of Pripyat Special Edition where you could eat some mutant parts and you got horribly irradiated. Okay, we wait. Okay, it is nearing 5 a.m. and so that is a perfect spy hour. Yo. Basically, I could waffle up anything here, and he would comply because he's trying to protect his identity.
Командир, я в машинном отделении. У нас тут проблема.
Сейчас буду.
Okay, and now the important part is not to get caught by the leader. I think he's crossing the yard about there. I think he's coming out from the back door, from that back door. And if you were to walk into him, then the whole oh, I think it has happened, so they have caught me, I think. Let's see. I mean, if somebody is shooting this location, let's test this. Okay, this guy is not shooting at me. What about that guy? Still, I think I blew it. Let's see if I go to the ground. Ow. Yo, anybody? I'm testing a hypothesis here. You. Hypothesis, please. Oi. Hello. Oh, okay, he doesn't care. So, maybe that was random, I don't know. This one looks like a sentinel. Okay, let's go check the office. I might have blown it. basically, if everything works like it's supposed to, then nobody's stopping you and nobody's shooting at you. Is he in here? I don't think so. Okay, so I think something might have gone a little bit wrong because somebody was shooting at my location. Okay, first the loot. Ammo, please. I was going to say, what I don't know is whether this is a timed event or not. Either way, I'm just going to say. Okay, that guy doesn't seem to mind. Now, let's have some energy drink. And grab the documents. Okay, now we have the task to reach Darkscape and the Darkscape gates should be open. So now the dilemma is whether I run or whether I loot. Well, my ammo status tells me I should run. Oh, okay, too late. Now, where were we? Energy drink. I'm also getting peckish, but that can't be helped right now. And we'll leg it right away. Okay, and we dodge. All the dodge. Uh-oh, okay, I think he's dead. Okay, I need to sprint. Can I now? Oh, fuck. And this is why I love this boulder. It gives me a little bit of leeway. Quick save here. Bit. Dodge. Oh. Oh, fuck. Okay, here's the open field. That got me first. Wait, did the reload get rid of the helicopter? That would be neat. It's very neat indeed. Also, a good exploit to know. Anywho, I'm gonna stick to my usual trajectory. Oh, it's there! Okay, somebody's glitched out. Well, let's see if we can take it out. As far as I know, you should be able to... should be able to shoot down the chopper in the valley now. In the old times, you could only shoot it down once you were in Darkscape. But I think I've heard of other people talking about... Oh, okay. Well, fuck. So much about that plan. But in any case, I think I've glitched it out. Oh shit. Guys, don't go off the chopper instead. Well, if I won't be able to take it down, then I'm going to reload again and keep my ammo, because I'm sneaky like that. Also, if I remember correctly, it's quite a bit to take it down. Okay, let's reload. I mean, unlike the old days, the chopper will still haunt you even if you don't take the car. So there is that. This is super useful knowledge. I have full stamina, so what gives? You guys get away from me. Oh, and it's okay, there it is. I think it lost us. I mean, we lost it for a while. Let's not get careless. Anywho, this is the trajectory that I have used in the test runs and many times. Other people have they have found shelter in the drain pipe, I think. Yes, let's. Okay, we're in Darkscape and the chopper is after us. And now, once again, choice whether I should try to shoot it down or just leg it. And oh boy, it's a bit dark here, isn't it? Right, I think first let's try to leg it. I don't know if they've changed the miniature patrol placement. I don't remember where the anomalies were. I think there was one right about here that I keep running into. Yeah. So instead of that, let's cross the road. Dodge. far as I'm sticking to the boulders and cliff faces, I am avoiding the... this is not the anomaly, this is just the field of vision changing. Whatever. So right now, while I'm sticking here, I am avoiding the road, which is all sorts of good because there are military patrols on the road. Halfway down, and we have taken shelter in this lovely little cave. Let's make a manual save here, shall we? Now, I'm gonna regroup here a little bit, rest, eat. I can't eat that, don't have any food on me. Reload everything. I exit, be very careful because there is an anomaly in my way. If I had taken shelter on the other side of this pond, I think I would find a medkit and maybe some anti-rats there. But this cave is empty of loot, so there's that. It's an excellent hiding place. There's a body there, so I have to get it open here. Oh, shit.
Jeez.
I'm not gonna go that way, by the way. I'm gonna go out to the villages and explore some. Explore some, find some food. But I would say that...
Черт, он идет по туннелям. Запрашиваю наземную поддержку. Мы уходим.
Okay. Menu is saved here. Right. So, at the moment we're out of immediate danger. But now there's the matter of food.